Why is this such a very special and important event, do you think?
Yeah, you know what? I think anytime that we can gather a group of young people together to celebrate what they've done and empower them to continue to do things, I think that's how we sort of change the face of the world. And more specifically, you know, the world feels a little uneasy right now, and I think when we have, you know, so many young people together talking about things that they care about and also celebrating that, that's how we sort of shift the needle. That's what I think.
I mean, why do you think in 2020 it is such an important time for us to be inspiring and empowering that next generation of people?
Yeah, you know, this generation in particular is probably the most connected through technology, and they have connections to all around the world that we didn't have when I was a kid. And so I think having that visibility then allows them to see what other people's experiences are outside of, you know, Europe or outside of North America, and allows them to build empathy, but also figure out how they can make the world a better place at the same time.
In terms of your own journey that you're going to be sharing with people here today, can you tell us just a little bit about that and what it is you're hoping to, give to this audience?
Yeah, you know, my role today, I'm actually not doing a formal speech. We're having a social media aspect to the show this year, so I'm hosting that. So after each section, we'll ask a question, then the audience will message us in, and then we'll put them up on the big screen, just so the young people feel a bit more engaged and a part of the show. Yeah.
And I mean, how vital a tool do you think social media is in connecting and engaging particularly young people?
Yeah, you know, I think it's a really important tool. I think we're still figuring out how to use it in a positive way. So we're starting here with We Day, in that we're asking questions about like self-care and how they do that, so that other people can see some of the things that they're doing. But I still think we're trying to figure out how we use social media for good, you know?